For this activity, we need a shining spoon, a concave mirror, and a convex mirror. This is the outer side of the spoon, which is curved outwards. Now, Rajat, look your face into it. Is the image is same as that of plain mirror?
No, ma'am. The image is smaller in size, but it is upright.
Now, Babita, look your face into the inner side of the spoon. What do you observe?
Oh, my image is inverted.
Yes. Any curved shining surface of a spoon acts as a mirror. The most common example of curved mirror is spherical mirror.
Ma'am, what is a spherical mirror?
Spherical mirrors are of two types, concave mirror and convex mirror.
How can we differentiate between a concave and a convex mirror?
By simply touching it. If the reflecting surface is curved inwards, it is a concave mirror. And if the reflecting surface is bulging outward, it is a convex mirror. Now, here are two spherical mirrors. One is concave and another is convex. Rajat, can you tell me which one is concave mirror?
Here it is, ma'am.
Good. This mirror is concave mirror because it is curved inwards. Now, Babita, can you tell me which one is convex mirror?
Here it is, ma'am.
How can you say that it is a convex mirror?
Ma'am, because it is bulging outwards.
Good. The inner side of the spoon behaves like a concave mirror and the outer side behaves like a convex mirror.